No, this is, somebody asked me one time if I wrote any protest songs, and I had to think for a while, and I said no. But I did. I wrote a song just recently, I guess last year sometime. I read a story about a Canadian who was in prison in the U.S., and he was wrongfully convicted. I don't know how often that happens, I guess only a million times. And he was sitting on death row. And so I thought, that's a song right there. So I call it Death Row anyway. will feel the weed, but thou art with me. Thank you all very much. Can I have a little break? Yay. We'll be back shortly, everybody.